How can this goofy little Lego game be used to-